touching display of grief.
I don't believe we have anything further to say to one another.
I wanted something to remember her by. All that was left of her were those shoes. And now that wretched little farm girl has walked off with it. So I would appreciate some time alone to say goodbye to my sister. Miss, please, forgive me.
Wealthy, don't blame yourself. It's dreadful, it is, to have a house fall on you. But accidents will happen.
You call this an accident?
Yes. Well, maybe not an accident, but...
Well, what would you call it?
Well, a regime change caused by a bizarre and unexpected twister of fate.
So you think cyclones just appear out of the blue?
I don't know. I never really...
Of course you never. You're too busy telling everyone how wonderful everything is.
Well, I'm a public figure now. People expect me
to
be encouraging. No! And what have you been doing besides riding around on that filthy old thing?
Well, we can't all come and go by bubble. Whose invention was that? The wizard's? Of course, I'm sure even if it wasn't, he'd still take the credit for it.
Yes, well, a lot of us are taking things that don't belong to us, aren't we?
Now you Winchester clock tick. I know it must be difficult for that blissful blonde brain of yours to comprehend how someone like him could actually choose someone like me. But it's happened, and it's real. And you can wave that ridiculous wand all you want, you can't change it. He never belonged to you, he doesn't love you, and he never did. He loves me. Oh, I feel better.
Yes, I do.
Good! Good! So do I!
Oh, yeah.
Let us pray.
Since I cannot succeed, the air of saving it.